guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Tennis Natural, and if you are new, you're very much welcome. And in today's video, I'll be giving you a tutorial on this braid out. It's beautiful right here. I know. I was getting tired of TikTok lately, and I was like, let me just try a new thing. Let me try braid out on my KK and see what the outcome will be. And I must say, I'm surprised, guys. I'm super surprised. I'm shocked. And by the way, I use Beautiful Textures and Gucci Living Conditioner, and then I use Shea Butter Mix to seal and as a styler. So it's 2-in-1 for me. It's a styler and a sealer. So without further ado, let's get into the video, and I will see you guys at the end.
This is my freshly washed hair. I did my normal rinsing washing and dried my hair with an old t-shirt. So now I'll be spraying my hair with warm water to open up the cuticle, because I have low porosity hair and I want the product to penetrate much more better. And then I will detangle and apply my leave-in conditioner and then seal with my shea butter mix. And that's all. When I get to like 75% of my length at the ends, I two-strand twist and then put it in somewhat like a panty knot just to get some curls going. I'll be doing the exact same thing to the rest of my hair. So this is day 5, my hair is completely dry and it's still soft and moisturized. So today is take down day and I'm ready to take down my braid to style it in the braid out. So I'm just gonna apply a little bit of oil to my fingers to minimize frizz and start unbraiding. gave it a fuller look.
I'm in love with you. Money fall on you, banana fall on you, paparazzi follow you, cause I'm in love with you. Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you?
Money at ninjaloaded.com.
Money fall on you, banana fall on you, Prada fall on you, cause I'm in love with you.